3,800 to 3,500 years ago, craftsmen lived and toiled on Jiahetan Beach by Luohe River near Erlitou of Yanshi Luoyang to build the first royal capital of China. Here is the origin of Chinese civilization. Here is the earliest China. Generations of craftsmen created legends with wisdom, culminating in the backbone of Chinese civilization. Heluo culture. Chinese craftsmanship spirit has a long history. Craftsmen in Erlitou could never have imagined over 3,000 years later, near where they toiled, in campus of Luoyang Polytechnic, energetic young students are writing story of vocational education by inheriting craftsmanship spirit. High time for building your dream with great originality. Endeavoring Luoyang Polytechnic. In autumn of 2020, osmanthus trees blossom witnessed over 7,500 students to inaugurate the campus life. Spacious classrooms, laboratories with advanced facilities, and well-equipped student dormitories all drove them excited. In the east are relics of capital of Xia Dynasty, west Longmen Grottoes, south Piedmont of Wan'an Mountain, north bank of Yiluo River. It covers an area of 461 acres. The main campus is located at No. 6 Kenji Avenue of Yibin, Luoyang, with other campuses such as Gaoxin, Xigong and Chang River campus elsewhere. The college has a long history. Its predecessors is from Yuxi College in 1945, predecessor of LFES, LWTS in 1959, LHS in 1972, LCAS in 1974, LWSTC in March 1980, and LSVSFA in 1986. In March 2019, the Third People's Hospital of Luoyang was transferred to management of college and became the first affiliated hospital of it. For creating name card, Luoyang Polytechnic constructed a campus in Yibin. LI Center, teaching buildings, professional training workshop, dormitory building, dining hall, buildings of Han Dynasty style have showed up, ushering us in a new age. With educational philosophy and concept of the unity of knowledge and action, we stick to educating persons for party and educating talents for country. And practice makes actual learning. Integrity leads to a bright future. To consolidate medical sciences, engineering courses, and forge characteristic humanities. The college features majors and teaching quality, with collection of 1.624 million books and 410 kinds of periodicals, 190 training bases, one affiliated hospital and two teaching affiliated hospitals. We have 20,000 students on campus. With subjects based on various industries, we have 15 teaching departments, one continuous education training center, 54 majors in 11 main categories including medicine, manufacturing, finance, culture to build three subject groups such as elder care and medical care, high-end elder care, intelligent equipment manufacturing, culture and tourism, while trying to cultivate five subject groups including exploration of cultural relics, e-commerce and logistics, IT and AI, opera culture, digital construction and prefabricated buildings to forge Luoyang vocational education brand. Famous schools rely on famous teachers to create themselves. We endeavor to introduce and cultivate teachers to strengthen faculty. Now we have over 900 teaching staff, including 769 full-time teachers and 290 with master's degree and above. Practice makes actual learning. Integrity leads to a bright future. The college is oriented by applied scientific research and contributes to local economic development. Sino-Italians CRPRRC, Luoyang IHERC, and LSHEC have characteristics. Cooperation has been established with SF, CPF, CSPCPG, and ADBAP. We've worked with UUNZ Institute of Business to construct Chinese cuisine training school and worked with YTOGC to build the first new style apprenticeship training class and established JMNS of Luoyang Polytechnic with a company and cultivated talents with BNTU. We also boast performance in students' competitions and have won national and provincial awards. In competition for cultural relics restoration, our participant student is the only contestant who participated in it for the first time and won prizes. I was shocked when entering the school. I have never seen such nice facilities. The place has been well prepared. Extraordinary! On September 20th, 2019, Ma Jinfeng Stage Art Research Center was inaugurated in Luoyang Polytechnic, and Ma School Art and Heritage Class was started. In April 2021, Ma Jinfeng Opera Art Museum was completed. Niu Henglin, a Chinese master chef and champion of the second WCCC, and Li Shuxian, vice president of CTA and president of HPTA, have successfully settled their master studios named after them in here. Consolidate foundation and confidence. We should teach students well and carry forward our opera art so that it can go further. Take education of people and moral education as basis. Recently, the college has taken Xi Jinping's thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era as guidance, insisted on moral cultivation, and carried out three-wide education, stressing on cultivation of socialist constructors and successors in morals, intelligence, fitness, aesthetics, and work, and on cultivation of a generation to assume task of reviving nation, promoting students' quality and their development. In April, peonies are in full bloom. Every year at this season, annual employment mutual first batch of high-level vocational colleges and high-level subject groups construction units. High-quality vocational college in Henan. Characteristic college of vocational education in Henan. Advanced unit of health and education in Henan. Civilized campus in Henan. Model school of running school by law in Henan. Henan May 4th RFYLC. Social practice education base for Henan primary and secondary schools, National Occupational Skill Appraisal Institution, supporting unit of NNSF of China. College has demonstrated its educational strength. In November 2020, National Symposium was held in Luoyang, Henan. During meeting, Sun Chunlan, member of Political Bureau of CPCCC and Vice Premier of State Council, inspected Luoyang Polytechnic accompanied by Wang Guosheng, Secretary of CPCPPC, and Li Ya, member of the Standing Committee of CPCPPC and Secretary of CPCMPC. She expressed her appreciation of achievement of professional training room of CRCAS and talent cultivation mode. She also gave instruction to make this technical major a brand major, like Luoyang Shovel. It's high time for building your dream with great originality. The college, established in Luoyang, serves metropolitan circle, participates in constructing double tops, and contributes to development. Standing on new starting point of history, Luoyang Polytechnic endeavors to strengthen its intentional construction and inherit craftsmanship spirit. Promote high-quality development of education with high-quality party construction. Enhance talent cultivation level of vocational education and ability to serve society. And take the lead in writing a more splendid Luoyang chapter.